Now, there's, you've got to answer some mail, please.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Yeah. Thanks for that.
Oh, nice to have you on. And today you're going to be performing a new single.
Yeah.
That's and
right.
There's the single. Which one are you going to do?
The
Just
A-side.
Don't Want to Be
Just
Lonely.
Just Don't Want to Be Lonely.
Terrific. And look for that. It's out now.
That's right.
Terrific. Okay. And tell us, you've been busy.
Yes, we're doing concerts.
Yeah.
And we've got one at Cronulla Leagues Club on the 13th, which is next Saturday.
That's right.
And Harbourside, which is Darling Harbour, is now on the 27th. We're sorry about what happened with the dates, but the centre wanted to change it to a better date for them.
Because of the weather, because it's an outdoor sort of thing.
Yeah, well, so you're still going to Sydney, even though it rains all the time?
Yes, it does, doesn't it? And we're doing Pier 1 on the 28th, and then Regent Theatre in Richmond also on the 28th, which is Sydney also.
Their Darling Centre apparently is unbelievable.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
The shopping.
Oh.
In between numbers.
Oh, yeah. Could I give you some money and you have a look for something for me?
Yeah, I'll look for me.
Oh, thanks. Okay, so watch out for those dates. So that's Harbourside on the 27th, Pier 1 at Darling Harbour on the 28th, and the Regent Theatre in Richmond on the 28th.
And Cronulla, well. 13th.
Yeah. Oh, you're busy people.
Ooh, yeah.
Yes. All right, well, we'll have a song from you a little later on.
Yeah.
But right now we're going to go outside because it's a one-on-one basketball competition and we can't miss this.
No, we can't.
It's good.
Song,
isn't it? Sung so well.
Natalie could have brushed her hair though.
She could be awful.
No, we're mates. We're allowed to miss a rib.
No, people people think you're serious. You'll get phone calls.
I'm not serious,
yes,
all right?
You know what? Natalie, Vince, have a look for the album, N and V. Okay.
And we've got some autographed copies we're going to put in with Teenage Mailbag straight in the morning.
Yes.
Vince has to go to Hilton now. He's waiting on tables.
Oh, you're not, are you, Vince?
In the restaurant there, if you see Vince, say hello to him. That's his day job. It's not real.
You're a crook, aren't you? You really are.
We're good friends.
Oh. Okay. Everyone's just gone off to the Hilton.
They will too. We got a break?
Yes, we have.
I'm going to go and apologise to Vincent and Natalie.
Yes, thanks.